Hi guys, I'm Dez.
I'm Joe, we're from the Safety Fire.
And we're here to talk about our Wirebird guitars. Pro.
It's pro.
We've always been a fan of the kind of Telecaster shape. It didn't really have the playability that we were looking for the style of music that we play. We were lucky enough to meet Sam Walker, who had been doing some kind of guitar tech work for us. And we developed a relationship with him and kind of discussed the ideas of what we wanted from a guitar. And we were able to come up with these, which are the Contour series from his line.
They're thinner than normal tellies. They're contoured in these two places here, so it makes it easier to, more comfortable to play live. And they're a lot lighter than normal tellies as well.
Our guitars are made out of swamp ash for the bodies, rock maple necks, flame maple fretboards, 6100 fret wire. We both use bare knuckle pickups. We have been for a very long time in all of our guitars. I'm currently using the Holy Diverment, the bridge, and the VH2 in the neck. Three-way changing system on here. And then the actual kind of radius of the fretboard is a 14 to 16 compound radius, which is a lot flatter than what you normally get with a lot of guitars, which helps a lot with terms of legato and tapping, all that kind of stuff. And the actual shape of the neck as well is a lot faster than a Ferrari. Do it again, I'll do that.
I'm good.
Nah.
This is yellow guitar, my blue guitar, two of the first that Sam built. It's a solid colour, front and the back. And there's a new one, it's purple, it's got wood, natural wood finish, the back and the sides, and then solid colour on the front.
Definitely get quite a few odd looks when we play these guitars live, especially if people haven't heard us before. They can be quite deceiving in terms of what style of music people think we play, but I think that's part of the attraction, especially with the fact you can match, you know, shoes to the colour of the guitar. It's always good.
If you want to know any more about Wirebird guitars, head over to their website wirebirdguitars.com or Facebook/Wirebird guitars.